they've fallen in love with the arts. This afternoon, she wants to use her skill to pay homage to one of the Philippines' most recognizable landmarks. Let us enjoy the artistic journey of Baras Catanduanes' Beth Denise Omorong.
Ang dadaan